Magandang araw mga insan. Ngayon ay August 13, 2019. Noong July 27, 2019, 2 o'clock p.m. ang Polo Folo Clan ay nagkaroon ng second meeting sa Pasay City. Salamat kina Manoy Dax at insan Jeanette dahil tulad ko na malayo sa Pasay City ay sadyang dumalo sa nabanggit na meeting. Ibabahagi ko po sa inyo ang aming mga napag-usapan. Ito ay ang paragraph 1.A, build up a cooperative under the name of our clan. Minutes of the meeting, dated May 30, 2019, ginanap sa Holy Spirit Academy of Erosin. Binasa at pinalawalag sa amin ni Manoy Dax Polo Guinagua ang proposed articles of cooperation at proposed bylaws ng 00 Ecotourism and Livelihood Development Cooperative. Matapos basahin ito, sumangayon ako sa mga nilalaman ng proposed documents at pumirma sa lahat ng pahina. Hindi po nangahulugan na sangayon din ang lahat ng mga incorporators sa nabanggit na proposed documents. Kung sakaling may mga corrections, objections, nakahanda akong sumunod sa nakararami. Sa makatwid, nakahanda akong lumagdang muli sa final copy ng Articles of Cooperation and Bylaw.
Ang Cooperation Development
Resort and other resorts, the short or the scouting, according to the mission.
Good job, ano, international visitor. Visitors, some residents depend only on the small hand raising and livestock farming such as goat, cow, and other species. However, it was noted that the area is rich in peonies, abaca, bamboo, plants, and ornamental plants. Population of Philippines come from Indian settlers from different areas of the province, which is the origin of the Mexican people, Bulusan, migrated there. Nasa story niya, di ba? Municipality of Philippines is third class municipality of the province of Tocodon. People are speaking Bengal dialect and Norai. People who work in things rely on farming, small land, and not raising or still others are large potential for physical entertainment and activities. Children of the area for that day adjust the business to them. The top rapper, perhaps, is from Boston.
Para maintindihan ng NGO itong proponent natin.
And then more is the start of the Central Laya is for the local government to get the reward of to manage its own multiplier farm. Paparami natin yung mga baboy, kambing, manok, tapos dinisimil natin yung tayo ang dinisimil sa mga members para maraming makikinabang. Start mo tayo ng multiplier farm. Ito multiplier farm, ito ang pupunduhan ng gobyerno. Pati training, pati lahat na Department that will support the entrepreneurial needs of the residents using the affordable gratis food or some other cost of this resource of fish, shrimp, or dito. This are believed to increase harvest with 20-30% due to increase of pollination of during some amount of reptiles, mayawak, and area for me to start from mayawak farm.
So, mayroon pwede rin yun?
Pwede tayo, oo, yun. Farm. Kasi dito, farm, similar to itong si Portugal, farm ng Palawan ng Davao. Similar concept yun. Kasi marami tayong mayawak dun, di ba?
Marami, marami.
With the help of BNR technician, yan ah, and constant coordination with global and national agencies endeavor for the realize and most especially support of the local government of
Brazil. Pero meron yung bayaw farm
dito? Kaya pa nga, dito na ang kinuha natin dito. Kasi ang kinitawa dyan, kung punta sa mga mga ako, sige magkalaga ng bayaw farm, pero hindi lahat ng bayaw farm piling silinta. Papakalulan mo ulit sa bundok yan. Kung tatikulo sila sa atin, napili natin sa restaurant. Ang tawag ito, mga food. Likewise, the proposed project is more restricted to help in the rural farmers to fight poverty. Also, the conservation, management, and nutrition of native animals, especially goat, cow, guava, native pigs, native chicken, that will address the needs of residents and tourists with affordable, delicious, and organic food. For me, at the same time, the sources and costs of the farmers. In the same way, we have the assistance of the Department of Environment and Natural Resources, the Animal Industry, Department of Agriculture, Department of Fisheries, Aquatic, and other line government agencies through adaptation of science-based intervention. Science-based na yun, intervention in which produce a more supplier farm. So, tutulungan tayo magkaroon ng multiplier farm. Kung kung gano'ng gobyerno yan, sa 2 million na tama yun. That will provide a higher level in agri-organic business and livestock farming and agri-organic business also scientific aqua tilapia culture business in devil using the technology organic.
Oh, okay.
Pag nakakalay ng highway, gagawin natin sa Hispanyo Panayan, tilapia sa gitna, no, may restaurant.
Walang
pula kami ni Janet, siya daw ang mong luluto. Di ba may restaurant kayo? Nakakalay niyo, papunta ang mga in general, aim to provide alternative socio-economic and cultural help to the residents of the supported development of the most especially the members of the cooperative and their dependents to fight poverty, and more to help the farmers to be healthy and improve the quality of life, providing time, financial freedom, organic farming in the best way to protect our residents from deadly chemicals used in the farm, poisoning our air. It helps our ecological balance to protect our mother earth from global warming and climate change. So, napakaganda ng objective natin. The US Bay Area, in accordance with the program of the government, especially Republic of Honor 15, in protecting the wildlife and the environment, especially on the global warming phenomenon and environment protection of our natural forests, rivers, seashores, is our concern. The global goal must help hand in hand with the local government to solve this problem. So may problema na, may solusyon tayo. to provide a level called free from the entity tax of the department is affordable and is a healthy cost for the resident of the region. Healthy population of the region to provide a nearby town within the area of region 5 within our country in general. To help the resident of the area acquire knowledge of skills, medium talent and training, acquire skill knowledge, import production of entrepreneurial skills of organic farming. So, nakapagalan ng GITIM, specific objective, establish training groups for knowledge and skill and for production development program na support execution of others. Gaya ng mapili, mga kuhan at saka, di ba, yung sabi na mayroon
Ah,
may regulator, ganun mga motel, ganun ang regulator.
Yes, pwede ko na ito.